so hurt, so baffled that this girl could do this to me, I decided to take all that energy and put it into the gym. I just opened the door to the Gold's Gym that day, that year, and boom, everything was working. It was a magical year. Any exercise I did was, wow, mind-blowing. I would train like every day, like better and better. I'm in the mirror, I'm scared of myself in the mirror, you know, because I was so focused on it. The fact that something really devastating happened in my life gave me the opportunity. Yes, it was great. I promised myself that I would never leave the gym a loser.
Hi, I'm Kevin Livroni. In this training video, I'm going to show you how I got the name the Maryland Muscle Machine.
It's about bodybuilding. What you don't do, somebody else is doing. You got to pump it up. What you don't do, somebody else is doing. Come on.
Video is about hardcore training. It's about being psyched. It's about staying positive, and it's about making your dreams come true. And that's why I'm here. That's why I decided to do this video, to help you get from A to B and hopefully to C.
Tell you what, ain't nobody out there training like that, man. These guys aren't training like that.
Fortunate enough to be able to be one of the best at my job. I'm not looking for anything special. You know what I mean? I just want to be the best of a person that I can be.
And I trained for years and years and years and years. I wasn't the guy. I wasn't the chosen winner. But luck is when preparation meets opportunity. I mean, there's no hold back. There's no plan around. There's no doing it for Facebook or Instagram. You know, this was like training for me was life and death. I gave it that time.
I'm tired. I don't feel like coffee. Oh, I know. Leave me alone.
I made a promise that I will give it everything I got. I'm ready to die for what I have to succeed. I have to give it everything I got. That way I'm a winner no matter what.